What's up, booze? What it do? What it do? Welcome to A. Nicole Tarot. I'm your girl, A. Nicole, and I am here to do another general reading for my collective boo, so please come on in. Thank y'all for y'all love, y'all shares. Thank y'all so much for hitting up my tip jar. Thank you so much for booking your sessions and trusting me with your energy, okay? I'm going to do a general reading. It's not a one-to-one, okay? It's not a personal reading, so I invite you to take what resonates and leave what doesn't. You are more than welcome, excuse me, to change around the energies if need be, but please do not try to make anything fit, okay? If you want to book a personal reading with me or a session with me, I'll leave my information below with how you can connect with me off of here. And how to book your reading, okay? Please be aware of scammers out there. If it's not a part of the links down below, I don't know them hoes, okay? Block them, you know, report them and get on with your business, okay? Please don't forget to please give the video a thumbs up. Y'all can do that while they do them commercials. Come on. It really helps the channel and the algorithm, and it makes your girl so happy. Okay, I've already cleansed the space. I've already hollered at our ancestors and our spirit team. And we are ready to go. So this is going to be what your raggedy ass person wants you to know. What does your raggedy ass person want you to know? Okay, spirit, can we channel messages from my booze person? Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. First one up on the docket, they are not ready to open up. It says, I'm not ready to open up. This could be somebody who is very emotionally unavailable, emotionally locked off. You know, they ain't got much to talk about. They don't give you much affection. They don't like to talk about them feelings. Their feelings, they don't like to hype you up. So, oh, I'm cutting you off for now. Oh, okay. It says, I wish it was less complicated. And this is the card that my dog chewed up. So this could have been an old dog-ass motherfucker, somebody who dogged you out. And Harlem just got up when I said that. Mm. She know her kind. What else, spirit? Tell me more. I've been trying to forget about you, but I can't. So even though this person cut you off, even though this person, you know, removed themselves, you know, especially emotionally, they can't stop thinking about you. Even, and they're trying to. They're trying to. And they can't stop thinking about you. I don't know how to live without you, baby. You better motherfucking find out. I don't know how to live without you. This person has been in agony. Sorry. Yeah, this person has been in agony since separating from you. I want to message you, but I'm scared you might reject me. Yeah, this person may have, you know, rolled out on you in a fucked up way, did something real fucked up. And they're, you know, they're afraid of how you're going to receive them. Okay? Just call and receive me. Okay? They don't think you're going to be a sweet lady. Tell me more about this person. Tell me more, spirit. Tell me more. Let's see. Thank you. I'm trying to distract myself from thinking of you. I'm telling you, you're on this person's mind. This person thought that they could shake you, especially with them cutting you off. This person thought that they could save you for later. Hold on. Let me write that down. This person, I wanted to say ho, but you know, you two be hating. This person thought, well, all caps, they could save you for later. And then Big Ben was like, baby, no. Big Ben came through with that big clock. Like, no. Everything reminds me of you. This person can't get you off of their head. Out of their head. This person thought that this was going to be a clear-cut breakup. They probably did this shit before, you know, especially not being able to open up, you know, but still wanted to come and rake somebody motherfucking's daughter or somebody's son over the fucking coal instead of just fixing that shit, confronting that shit and then bringing your ass back out into the dating field. I'll never understand why people do shit like that. And that's why I'm so cut motherfucking throat when I see people playing in my fucking face. Mm-mm. I don't play that shit. Not in today's economy. Mm-mm. I got a million and one other things that I can be fucking doing. Okay? I need some space right now. Don't rush me, please. So this person needs some space. I feel like this person is suffocated by y'all's relationship, but not like it's your fault. Like, it's very overwhelming to them. I'll say that. You know, like this ain't no play shit. They see that with you. You know, like, even so much that the script that they perfected, you know, when it comes to dating and stuff, they can't stick to it. And that is scary. Losing control. Oh, I wish I would have treated you better. Yeah, this person was a dog. I told you with the bit up card. This person could have been very reckless when it came to you. Bottom of the deck, I get triggered at the thought of you. Because this person is fucking with them. Because they know you didn't do shit. It's all them. You didn't do anything to deserve this. See, when people think that they can blame you, point the finger, change the narrative and shit like that, they cool. They can play victim. But when they know that you ain't did shit, you ain't cast no stone outside of trying to love they raggedy ass, that fucks with them. This person cannot handle the changes that they motherfucking initiated. I don't like this hoe at all. The intensity of our connection frightens me. What did I say? What the fuck did I say? This person ain't used. Like, it's, I feel like a magnetic pull or just like the connection, it scares them. You know, it renders them powerless. You know, they feel themselves slipping. They feel themselves not able to control themselves. Stepping out of character. Stepping out of their role. Not playing their role. And that's why they was like, I gotta get the fuck out of here. I guess I'll take them. And that's it. But it says I'm focusing on myself right now. Yeah, this is a selfish ass motherfucker. I've been lying to myself for so long. They've been playing a fucking role. This motherfucker has been wearing a mask to their own self. And you woke that shit up. I regret how I handled the situation. I'm telling you, this person did not treat you good. This person was reckless. This person mishandled you. Hijo de puto. I know our souls are intertwined. Yeah, this is a soul connection between the two of you. Dare I say soulmate? I don't fucking know. But this ain't no ordinary love. Okay, Sade? I do care for you deeply, but I'm scared you want too much. This, what'd I tell you? A dog. A dog. A diggity dog. This person is used to being a dog. You know, that's this person's calling card. You know, your asking price or your set price is a bit too high for this person. I do care for you deeply, but I'm afraid you want too much. A lot of you all, y'all make this person have to get up, elevate, change. My phone just went off when I said that. Change. You know, 8:55 on the clock. No. I'm sorry, I just met this gentleman. And I told him, I was like, I'm about to start recording. And he's like, well, what are you recording for? I was like, well, my YouTube channel. He texts me, I'm going to have to check it out. Let me not, because he may be watching this. Yes. So, I personally like to keep my shit separate, but I get it, you know, and I'm not secretive, so whatever. I like everything to be organic, but I'm aware that there's more to it. This person is saying, I said I wasn't going to do no more, but Spirit said keep going, so I'm going to keep going. I don't want to lose you. This person doesn't think that this is over. This person thinks that they still have an ending. I don't want to lose you. See, I let it be known I'm already lost. I'm Where's Waldo, and I'm not even in the photo. Meaning you can't find me. Okay, I'm Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego on these hoes. This person still feels like they have a chance with you. They just don't want to, like that work, the work that they have to do, they don't like it. They wish it was less complicated. Memories of you are haunting me. I'm telling you, this person misses you. This person sees you everywhere they motherfucking go. This motherfucker is out here like 90s R&B. This motherfucker out here, Carl Thomas on the beat. Okay? 11 on the clock when I said that you're on this person's mind. 11 is thoughts, manifestations. You are heavy on this person's mind. This person may be heavy on your mind, and that's because you're picking up on their energy, his energy, her energy, but they got memories, baby. They got memories, the good and the bad. You know, how you treated them and how they treated you. Let's wrap this shit up with a bow, please, Spirit. Okay. I'm still learning how to love myself. Yeah, they can't love you. They don't love themselves. They don't value themselves. So how are they going to value you? This person has a lot of learning, exploring, and loving to do. And baby, they can't take you with them as a casualty. I'm not going to let it happen. All right? I'm not going to let it motherfucking happen. What else, Spirit? The energy between us feels amazing. Yeah, you all have a deep connection. This is not an ordinary love, an ordinary connection. I want to be with you, but I'm scared. This motherfucker is a scarecrow. This motherfucker is a ease on down the road. A motherfucking scarecrow. And you need a partner, a leader, a head. You know, even if you're a masculine, you need a partner. You don't need no scary ass. One more, last one, Spirit. Last one, Spirit. Thank you. And then we gotta rock this hoe to bed. There's still a lot you need to find out about me, child. That's the last card, and the first card was I'm not ready to open up yet. This person has a lot of secrets. This person has a lot of trauma, a lot of things that they may be ashamed of. A lot of things that they haven't worked through. A lot of things you don't know. And I said that in a past reading. There's a lot you don't know about this person. And that's why they're self-sabotaging. Because they feel like if they take that motherfucking mask off, if they show you that man in the iron mask, you're probably going to banish them from the motherfucking palace. Okay? So, I'm going to leave it here. I hope these messages have brought you some clarity, comfort, closure, whatever you are looking for. I know that you deserve more than I can give you at the moment, baby. This person can't give you what you deserve at this moment. And I was just contemplating if I should do some clarifying tarot. Spirit was like, no, you don't. I know you deserve more than I can give you at the moment. He don't have it. She don't have it. The money's no good. The check is not going to fucking clear. You're going to have to put all that shit back. So why the fuck you going to go on a shopping spree? Why the fuck you going to take your ass out there expecting abundance? They don't got it. They don't have it to give. Now, at the moment, now, if you're open later on, you know, they get their little self together. Hey, that's between you and them. But right now, no. I've been watching your social media, baby. This mother... They miss you. They've been watching your social media. I feel like this person is afraid, especially with that I don't want to lose you, that somebody else then got you. Somebody else is about to get you. especially if you're active on social media. I'm sorry I didn't know how to love you. We wanted different things. I'm over this shit. Spirit, take us motherfucking home. I'm over this shit. Drive or roll up the motherfucking partition, please. I'm going to leave it right here. 15:15 on the clock when I said that. Hey, Harley, darling. All right. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if it resonated. Let me know in the comments. You know, I love reading you all's comments. I hope this reading has gave you or provided you the clarity, comfort, closure, whatever it was you was looking for, baby. I hope you found it here. Then some. Here it ain't Nicole Tarot. All right. Know that I love you. I'm rooting for you. I want the best for you. And I'll always have a safe space here for you. All right. Keep your head up. Keep your motherfucking bread up. And keep these hoes fed up, okay? So they can shut the fuck up, all right? I'm gonna leave it here, all right? I'll leave all of my information below with how you can connect with me off of here and how you can schedule your personal reading with me, all right? Until next time, I'm your girl, A. Nicole, and I'm out.